right, so let's say we have thorium-228 undergoing an alpha decay process, which means that we're going to have a helium nucleus, which has a mass number...